Good morning, Cold Spring Harbor. I'm Brittany McGowan.
And I'm Peter Markotsis. Today is Monday, March 16th, and it is a day two. Please stand for the pledge.
Junior High Mock Trial Club will meet today, 2:30 in J25.
There will be a science club meeting Wednesday, March 18th at 2:40 in S10. All members must attend.
Make sure to stop by the Fashion Club bake sale Wednesday after school.
Interested in being a part of Hawk Talk News Team? Come to our brief meeting every Thursday in A6 to see how you can be a part of Hawk Talk on and off campus. New members are always welcome.
Or better yet, sign up for television production and broadcasting elective. This class is open to students who are in grades 8 through 12 next year.
Today is Make Your Mark Monday. We have seen some amazing things that CSH students are doing. Today, we take a look at sophomore Emily Barrick. Emily is a talented artist and coxswain.
Emily is a coxswain for the Long Island Rowing. She made this video to promote her team. Take a look.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero. You can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country. Do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name.
Emily, how will you make your mark?
And that's the Hawk Talk for today. See you tomorrow for Name That Tune Tuesday, St. Patrick's Day edition. I'm Brittany McGowan.
And I'm Peter Markotsis.
Have a great day, Cold Spring Harbor.